He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then. All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
From the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fuck. Here we go.
Let's move!
Move! Let's go, let's go!
Fresh air!
Look at this!
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. I'll stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep it busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
You trying to be sneaky again? I see you! I still fucking see you!
Whoa! Get him! He's in the room! Oh!
Get him, boy!
You're gonna pay for that!
Get him, boys!
up!
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Henry!
Shit! Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all? Explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it. Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Shouldn't be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Between you two.
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
They just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, with or without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going. Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Go on, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Okay. Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. Gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Well, Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies.
We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get it running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course.
He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
Oh, no. You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
Just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
Right. Well, take it easy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Put some food in you.
Joel?
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.